lot because marriage has been passed, and I mean, just a short while ago. And there's the ballroom is filled with tables, so it's become a really big event. And my darling friend Jane Fonda is being honored, and it's just a great time. She's been on the front line since the beginning of any kind of real insurgency. She's one of the first celebrities that really was out championing gay rights when it was not even fashionable, you know. She campaigned for Harvey Milk. She's done a lot of stuff for the community.
I'm blown away. I'm really honored. I'm so happy and excited. It means a lot to me. I'm a fundraiser, so I know what it means to the center, which is that's what's important, because the work that the Gay and Lesbian Center of Los Angeles does is very important.
I am so proud of the LA LGBT Center. I'm a huge supporter, and I'm just such a huge fan. We have something to be really, really proud about here in Los Angeles. The amount of services that we provide, everyone for LGBT youth all the way up to LGBT seniors, the medical, there's just so many things, and it's all supported by awesome people that are here tonight.